Oh, the great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it was there, then it were gone. Mr. Dibnah, can you make it fall? Well, it's standing over 400 foot tall. It's just 11 inches thick, but it isn't made of brick. Tell us how you feel about concrete and steel. Oh, the great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it were there, then it were gone. Well, they loaded up the truck and headed south. I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Well, would 2,000 tons of it sit on props from the pit? Let there be no doubt, 'cause old Bevan had worked it out. The great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it was there, then it were gone. Well, the jigger pick went rattling on for days, working through to good old-fashioned ways. When a young lad fresh from school, he said, "You're breaking all the rules. To get this job done right, you should be using dynamite." The great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it was there, then it was gone. They were putting up the marquee and bandstand. There was gonna be a big party where the dignitaries would stand. But when the chimney formed a crack, Fred landed on his back. He was looking up and it was coming down. And it's all over when gravity comes into play. And there's nothing really left to do but run away. And they thought they'd seen it all. The proposed direction of fall is exactly where it landed, only 1 day too soon. The great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it was there, then it was gone. Well, some things are doomed right from the start, and it doesn't really matter how well you've played your part. He said, "We've got sod's law to thank, but at least the money's in the bank. And we're not coming back, so let's load up with some scrap." The great Canvey Island chimney disaster. 1 minute it was there, then it was gone. Oh, the great Canvey Island chimney disaster. When something can go wrong, it will go wrong. When something can go wrong, it will go wrong. Oh, aye. When something can go wrong, it will go wrong.
Do you like that?